Hello everybody from my channel, welcome to another Let's Play, let's begin. What's wrong? My friend hasn't come back from the other side of this poster.
Aha! So your friend is in Wish Park then?
You know about Wish Park?
Yeah, we're investigating Pokemon disappearances. So there's a poster in the harbor area too. But this one is ripped. It might not work as a portal when it's like this.
Maybe if you put the missing piece back together.
Yay, it's Snivy.
Oh, you again, Greeny.
I didn't need you to tell me that. I already figured it out. I was just thinking about how we should search for the pieces.
I know which Pokemon ripped it. If you insist, I might just tell you. How about it, want me to tell you?
Yeah.
What? I can't hear you. That was too quiet.
Tell you ripped it already.
Now that time I can. Now that time I can hear you. Ask Whimsicott. I'll go look for Whimsicott too. Alright, now we're on the hunt for Whimsicott. Yay, we got an item. Okay, we need to go get up with Kakuna.
Oh my god.
Kakuna! I mean, not a Kakuna from Pokemon. Sun Moon. Kakuna, yay, I'm interested in this new game. Knocks them all down at once. Okay. Stormy guys, I'm so sorry. I think this is a game we should play again sometime before I just keep the Kakuna. I was about to say Cuckoo. You know the website. Oh wow, we're almost at 1,000 berries. Alright.
Will you bring cotton here?
Yes. Alright, really, thank you. Whip now! Please catch her. Pikachu, what are you doing?
Oh, are you kidding me? Ow. Oh, come on.
Cotton, you sure you're supposed to hear the room that puts in the code that made it? Okay, cool. Let's go talk to one of the cop now. But first, what a shock. You want to play that bad? Okay. Yay, another Gen 5 has come to play. Up here we go. Now what could this possibly be? An Oddish. The 500, correct. There are two. Alright, again. Last question, how many time pool? If anybody had a brain, they'd say it was three. That was just the stupidest question to end off on. Well, it could have been harder if they didn't pick 20 and 47 as answers. My mind is easier, so. Yeah, we got Suado. And now we get another Vasquez Quill. Please don't do it all. Good. Here we go. When was it caught?
The poster on the windmill. I took part of it and made it as an invitation to a berry party. I literally said Queen Superior.
Did you say Queen Superior? Superior, huh? Well, we don't know where she is, and reaching her could take time. I think we should look for another way.
Oh, to be no trouble at all. It's Queen Superior is in Verdant Court. Know where it is? It's at the end of the road. The shop is watching.
Gee, thanks. Gee, sure is boring around here. Amoongus! Come over here, boyo. Could it be? You figured out I was Amoongus and ran into me?
Yes.
I have my identity through my legs to be sorry, but I can just let you walk away. Three, two, one. Into the water he goes.
Oh, Joe's just trying to be cool.
Come on, you know that feeling, right? Friendinamingus. Yay, we did it. Alright, let's go to Verdant Court. The bishop is being a meanie.
Bishop!
You there! You are from the Arbory, aren't you? Recently, trouble has been occurring in Pokemon. Identify yourselves, or you shall not pass. Let him through. I knew them. I didn't know they were acquaintances of yours, princess. Please, you may pass. Princess Snivy? You're a girl. How rude. Do I look like a boy, or I'll just pretend I didn't hear that? Well, this is quite a coincidence. I have business with the queen as well. Don't even think about following me, okay? Yay, guys, we're in Verdant Court, and that's the end of the episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and yeah. Alright, guys. Bye!